10 Most Embarrassing Fails Caught on Live TV. Hello and welcome back to another video, and today we'll be counting down the 10 most embarrassing fails caught on live TV. Stay tuned to watch the video right till the end, as some of these moments were incredibly shocking when they took place. Before we begin, make sure you like and subscribe to our channel. Also, turn on the bell for the latest notifications. Make sure you never miss another video. With that said, let's begin. Kanye West. Kanye West cannot be ignored from any list involving fails and controversy. If you aren't already familiar with Kanye, the 2009 VMA Awards were defined by a single moment, winning Best Female Video for You Belong With Me. Taylor Swift's acceptance speech was hijacked by Kanye West, who declared Beyoncé the rightful victor of the award. While Beyoncé gave Swift a chance to give a real acceptance speech at the end of the ceremony, this was far from the last word. This cringe-inducing interruption continues to follow Beyoncé, West, and Swift, who talked about it in her 2020 documentary, Miss Americana. Its prominence even a decade later just proves how awkward this incident was and still is today. Caitlyn Jenner on The Ellen Show. The Ellen DeGeneres Show is a show known for its embarrassing moments involving host Ellen, but this particular incident does not involve the ever-kind host. This particular incident took place when Caitlyn Jenner appeared on DeGeneres' show. The interview started out great, with DeGeneres heaping praise on Jenner for her work with transgender rights activism. But things got a little hairy when DeGeneres asked Jenner to explain her past opposition to same-sex marriage. Describing herself as a traditionalist, Jenner said that it was simply a matter of wanting to preserve the institution of marriage as between a man and a woman. Though Jenner did say that she'd since come around to the idea, DeGeneres sensed that perhaps that wasn't entirely true. "It's funny because you're still kind of a little not on board with it," she said. Jenner insisted that she was, while DeGeneres gently described how same-sex couples seek the same equality as the transgender people for whom Jenner advocates. The awkwardness continued off the air when, during a promotion of the interview on Howard Stern, DeGeneres revealed that she still didn't fully understand Jenner's position on the subject. Jenner later slammed both her appearance on the interview with Ellen DeGeneres on Stern as having alienated her from members of the LGBTQ community. Aubrey Plaza tries to steal Will Ferrell's award. Will Ferrell is a genius at creating cringeworthy scenes in his movies. He wasn't prepared, however, for the embarrassing moment that would surround him at the 2013 MTV Movie Awards. Ferrell had been called on stage to accept his Comedic Genius Award. He was busy giving his thank you speech when Aubrey Plaza suddenly rushed up to him barefoot and with a drink in one hand. Without saying a word, she grabbed hold of his award and tried to pull it free from his hand. Ferrell, being genuinely confused, refused to let go of the award. Eventually, he asked her what was happening and if she was okay. Plaza then returned to her seat, dropping her drink on the floor. Ferrell joked about it afterward, but the awkwardness remained in the air, especially after she was kicked out of the venue shortly after the incident. MTV maintained that the incident was not planned. Fashion forecast. Various meteorologists learned the hard way that you are not supposed to wear green in front of a green screen. Green is not the only color that blends in with this technology, however. For a weather segment on LA's KTL5 News, Labert Shin wore a white dress with a coral design. Instead of clear skies, the talk was about Shin's dress. This wasn't the first time Shin was involved in a faux pas during another weather forecast. Shin was asked to put on a sweater while wearing a cocktail dress. Let's say that doesn't become a fashion trend. Tom Cruise couch jumping. In 2005, a very strange thing happened on the Oprah Winfrey Show. Tom Cruise was her guest, and he was meant to promote his upcoming movie, War of the Worlds. Up to that point, Cruise was a big box office star and the heartthrob in the eyes of many women. Many thought it was very cute when he started talking about how much he loved his girlfriend, Katie Holmes. However, their eyes widened when he suddenly got up and jumped up and down on Oprah's couch to demonstrate his feelings, all the while laughing out loud. Then he went backstage to get Holmes to gush over her even more. The awkwardness soon turned sour when rumors began making the rounds that Holmes was the result of a wife search done by the Church of Scientology. The couple divorced in 2012. Steve Harvey crowns a wrong winner. After the 2015 Miss Universe pageant ended, the credits were still rolling when the Steve Harvey meme started flooding Twitter. Everything was going fantastic right up until the end. The final group of contestants was waiting with bated breath to hear which one of them would walk away with the coveted crown. Harvey announced that Miss Columbia had won. Cue happy tears and the handing over of the crown. However, moments later, Harvey realized to his utter dismay that he had read the card incorrectly, and the beaming woman with the crown already on her head was the first runner-up. The real winner was Miss Philippines. Removing the crown from one contestant to hand it over to another caused obvious tension. Harvey did not help matters much by tweeting an apology later and misspelling both country names. Adele Dazeem. It seems that the Oscar stage is a very popular place for epic fails. One of these happened to John Travolta during the 2014 Oscar ceremony. It was time to celebrate the success of Frozen, and Travolta was on stage to introduce singer and actress Idina Menzel, who was going to perform Let It Go. Bizarrely, Travolta got flustered when speaking, and ended up introducing her as Adele Dazeem, which predictably had the internet exploding with memes. It was not the last time that John Travolta would make people cringe on his behalf. At the 2015 Oscars event, he tried to kiss Scarlett Johansson on the cheek, getting a stoic response from the actress. Britney's performance at 2007 MTV and VMAs. At the MTV Video Music Awards in September 2007, fans were excitedly waiting Britney Spears to hit the stage. In February that same year, she had shaved her head one day after checking out of rehab facilities. She returned to the facility 2 days later, only to leave again in less than 24 hours. Meanwhile, her then-husband, Kevin Federline, was trying to get custody of their two sons. The VMA's performance was going to be her big comeback. Unfortunately, as soon as she stepped on stage, it was clear that the comeback was not going to happen. Dressed in an ill-fitting outfit that highlighted all the wrong things, Britney basically flopped around on stage. She seemed to forget her dance moves, flubbed her lip syncing to Gimme More, and looked less than interesting in performing. Many called the performance painful to watch. Luckily, Britney managed a real comeback years later and is still going strong. Keisha Dodged by Jerry Seinfeld. In 2017, Jerry Seinfeld was being interviewed by Tommy McFly on the red carpet at the David Lynch Foundation's National Night of Laughter and Song event. On the same red carpet, singer Kesha was posing for the cameras when she spotted the comedian. Being a huge fan, she immediately made her way over to him to introduce herself. Then she also inexplicably asked for a hug, to which Seinfeld responded, "No thanks." As if that wasn't reason enough to make her turn on her heel and sulk away, she tried again, to which he replied more forcefully, "Yeah, no thanks." Seinfeld admitted later that he had no idea who she was. As for Kesha, she stated that she was slightly traumatized after being rejected, but getting two hugs from Bob Dylan later on made up for the awkward experience. Madonna falls off stage. Had her fair share of shocking moments on stage as well as in her personal life. However, the incident at the O2 Auditorium in 2015 was downright embarrassing. While on stage during the Brit Awards, Madonna struggled to take off her cape while singing the opening lines to Living for Love. One of her dancers attempted to help her out by trying to pull it off of her, but instead, he literally swept the singer off her feet. While standing on a podium at the top of some stairs, she tumbled backward down those stairs. Some members of the audience thought it was part of the show until they realized Madonna had dropped her microphone and was lying on the floor surrounded by her dancers. She recovered quickly and finished her performance, including a dance scene. This left her fans relieved that she didn't suffer any serious injuries. Thanks for watching.